In this quick video, I am going to show you how to change your Yahoo email password without knowing the old password by using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first open the Yahoo email app. Then click this icon on the top left corner. Now select the Yahoo account. For me, it's dailydoubts1@yahoo.com. Then tap settings and tap manage accounts. For me, it's dailydoubts1. So I just tap account information under dailydoubts1. Now tap security. Show your face ID. If it shows your iPhone screen passcode, means you just need to enter that. Now scroll down a little bit. Then you can see the option password, and here you can see the change password option. Just click that. Yeah. Now just create a new password. Use capital and small letters and special characters and numbers. You need to create a strong password. Just like that. Then finally tap continue. Yeah, now the password was successfully changed. Here you can see password last changed April 23, 2024. Now you successfully created a new password without knowing the old password. Now back, then just tap edit and tap remove near your account. For me, it's dailydoubts1, so just tap remove, just remove this. Done. Now again click add account, continue, and enter the email. Next. Now enter your new password, changed password. Don't enter the old password if you remember. You need to enter the new password. Next. Yeah, that's it. Now it's verified. Yeah, now you successfully changed the Yahoo email password without knowing the old password on iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.